Updated April 20, 2018, 22 hours 7 minutes and 53 seconds. Former Fremantle Dockers forward Shane Yarran has died at the age of 28. Yarran was found dead on Friday afternoon at a residence in the southern Perth suburb of Seville Grove. Police are not treating his death as suspicious. Yarran kicked 10 goals in his 6 AFL appearances for Fremantle, with all of the games coming during the 2016 season. His death has been met with shock, with Dockers assistant coach David Hale and Geelong superstar and AFL Players Association president Patrick Dangerfield taking to Twitter. Broadcasters also paid their respects during the coverage of Friday night's AFL game between Adelaide and Sydney. "That is about as sad as it gets," Channel 7 commentator Hamish McLachlan said. Yarran's last AFL game was in August 2016, just 20 months ago. Subiaco players, coaches, shattered in a statement. Yarran's WAFL club Subiaco, where he had been training this year after serving time in jail for a high-speed police chase last May, said it was saddened to learn of his death. "Shane was a popular teammate and club figure of the Subiaco football club in his time spent with our club," the WAFL club said. "Shane had built strong relationships with Subiaco's players, coaches and support staff through his involvement with the Subiaco football club. Subiaco's coaches and players have been actively involved with assisting Shane's rehabilitation in recent months, and are shattered that they have not been able to make a difference." From jail to the AFL, Yarran was drafted by the Dockers in the 2015 National Draft, having made a football comeback through the WAFL after spending several years in prison. "If you or anyone you know needs help," he was released from jail in March 2013 after being handed a 6-year jail sentence for burglary, going on to win 2 WAFL premierships in 2 seasons with Subiaco and picking up the league's leading goal kicker award in 2015 with 54 goals. But after showing promising signs for Fremantle, Yarran was charged by police with assaulting a family member in 2016, a charge that was later dropped, and retired from the AFL before the 2017 season. Yarran had been playing in amateur football ranks this season, as well as training with Subiaco. He was a cousin of former Carlton and Richmond player Chris Yarran. WA police said a report on his death would be prepared for the coroner. Topics: Australian Football League, Sport, Canning Vale 6155, WA, Fremantle 6160, Perth 6000. First posted April 20, 2018, 19 hours 16 minutes and 43 seconds.